play with guys in his body. Never got passed away for that. He was 62 years old, still playing volleyball. Played like A-level volleyball. So I played pickup with him 2 times a week. And then my coach told me, you're only allowed to cut that high line, no topspin service. And I was like, huh, piece of cake. But when I first met him, and when I played with him, oh my goodness. When I saw him running everything down, I was running everything down. But what did that do? I wanted to get better. I had to focus on my setting. Right? Focus on my passing, because he can. Yeah. And it, they won't get the opportunity very much, because once you're in college, it's very rare a coach will get a 5-seed player and bump them up to a 1. They'll go like 5-4-3 or 3-2-1, like within 3 ranks. But for a player to go from 5-1 in that year, it's very hard. Now, throughout the 4 years, you can become a 5 player and turn into a 1 player. But that year, if coach thinks you're fine, you better be ready for you're not going to be in 1 pair, or you might be a 4, or you might be a 3 to switch up. Yeah, they barely, you'll barely ever.
Thank you.